Hi guys, welcome back to Literally Hitler. Fuck. That, by the way, I was doing that to prove to somebody that I could actually fucking, go back to that mode, but I have no ammo for it, so, you know what? You're wrong. No, but it just swaps in with the scope and swaps out with it, kind of thing. We're playing cover shooter right now, sorry. So welcome back to the game Literally Hitler. Where these guys are being literally Hitler. Fuck. I have a lot of health though. Oh, there we go. I was wondering why I wasn't leaning out. Alright, we're out of ammo for this thing. Hey, you know what we don't have? Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, we got him. I was just having a good look at London for you. Pretty neat shit. Oh, there you go. They got their schnitzels. Actually, I don't know what that has to do. That's not relevant to anything, but that's fine. Let's just get the ammo that's potentially around here, but I'm not finding any. Alright, rep in pieces. No ammunition for me. Oh, just kind of goes down. Of course it goes down. It looks like I should be able to go there, but I can't go over there. Actually, we can go over there. What am I talking about? Actually, no, we can't go over there. We're going back over here. You know, this does not look safe. Black Mesa's safety standards have gotten really lax in Britbong land. How'd I take damage from that? Whatever. It was just a little bit too high. What's this shit here? It's absolutely nothing. Actually, we should, come on, can we just bring this down? Fuck, we can't, can we? This game's gonna be a buzzkill. He's coming this way. Well, are they expecting shotguns? Well, I just have one shotgun. Are they expecting one shotgun, though? Oh shit! Dude, I'm just going around the corner, I'm fucking dead. It was at that moment I just realized it's fucking done. Oh well. Don't worry, we got the miracle of checkpoints. All that Nazi technology and they haven't figured out. See, he actually came around the corner at the exact moment I was here. Dude, I'm railgunning that guy in the face. Okay, apparently he's gonna shotgun me in the face though. The one counter to the railgun, apparently. Fuck my life. I want to throw a grenade at him too. Actually, I have grenades in my in this rifle, don't I? Yes, I do. Okay, that's a much better option. All right, I'm ready for you now. Okay, it only took one. Oh, there was actually a grenade here. What the fuck is this combat roll, asshole? You don't see Blaschkowitz doing combat rolls, do you? Next slide. So they're exploring other planets. Wow, there's a lot of slides. Verwandelt die Atmosphäre im I wonder if this guy's translated in the German version. Ah, I guess we're done. Ah, yeah, we don't care about Venus. It's all good. Fuck. Alright, we got this shit down. I wonder what we would do if we were in the lockpicking mode, or whatever. Things would definitely be different, I'll tell you that much. Fuck that guy. He looks way too swag. You know, I can imagine this is exactly how most British buildings look. They have just Nazi commanders on the walls. It's not even any different, what the fuck? It's so disappointing, it's just it's exactly like London right now. Ah, this is just like the way to get over here, I guess. Is there anything over here? No. I guess that's the door you'd lockpick to get out on the other side or something. Shit is definitely, interesting here. Kinda cool. It's where they put their trash. Silly British people. Want some too? You can have some too. What the fuck? 34 health. I had like 100 and something before. Imagine if I went the fucking armor route. Fuck you, asshole. Yo, you want some too? Come on. Fuck. He's defeating me. You know, I probably shouldn't have wasted all that. Okay. Something about that guy feels a bit off. Ah, thank God for my amazing aiming skill there. Alright, we got dual-wield shotguns now. This is why the health option is just the better option. Honestly, if you're just trying to play the game. Because it's just random shit that takes you down to no health. I think it's just something very wonky about the shotgunners, because I think in close quarters, that shit just bounces everywhere. Ah, here we go. What other weapons do we have? We have this one. The one that takes forever to do the animation to do this guy. Do I have actually another weapon for this? No, I don't have the scope for it. Well, okay, sorry, I have the scope for it. I misused words. I don't have ammo to use a scope. Which is honestly kind of an odd problem, because it would become a railgun if I could actually do that. But no. We just get the other railgun. Oh, look here. Here I am, flaunting away my health. I mean, I just imagine it's like a typical day in London right here, you know? It's a real shame that they couldn't think of anything Nazi related for Britain, you know? They just renamed everything, you know? Instead of politicians, you call them Nazis. Things like that. What the fuck does this guy want? He wants a giant railgun up his pooper. Okay, that literally does nothing. Or maybe it does something. Okay, it looks like it does something. Luckily I can just charge this infinitely. There's nothing I can do about it. It's the way I would have wanted to go down. Death by rail fun. Surely something will change. Because, you know, I've been to London. Nothing seems different, as I said. Nothing at all. Oh, hell. The sound kind of seems a bit wonky when I use this weapon, actually. Do you notice it, like, skips like a beat? No, it's not the video, it's the actual game that's doing that. It's weird. Alright. Oh, I thought the beeping was like a grenade or something. Yeah, that table wasn't gonna last forever, so I decided to Just get in there and do the business. It's fun. Alright. What else is there? Oh yeah, we haven't used this gun in a while, but we don't have another one. I don't know why we only get one marksman rifle. I keep checking the ammo as if I'm magically gonna get some, but I'm not gonna magically get anything. Shit. Do not collect your belongings. Evacuate the building immediately. Oh, no grenades. Hey, this gun is kind of poopy. This one's really no better. This is actually, I never did use the railgun in this enough, or whatever, the fucking laser craft. It has that weird German KT stuff going on in its name, so. Why do I keep checking the ammo? It's probably because I'm, no, actually, there's no reason for me to be checking ammo. I just had the weapon out. I was pressing E to pick up stuff, and I'm like figuring that was doing something, but no. Alright. Someone's about to get their shit fucked. Oh, they have a bunch of buildings here. Come on, let's see some of that alternate timeline shit. Let's go. Shit. When I visited British land, that was my least favorite part. I'm wondering, I think I forgot how to beat this guy. Oh shit. Let's do something that doesn't use up ammo. Like I said, this is my least favorite part of visiting Ken. Okay, I think we gotta make him shoot at us. Okay, maybe that's not the solution? Alright, yeah, let's go over here. I'm thinking the solution here is to shoot the bottom of it. You know, if I was a robot, where would my weak point be? Probably the ass, so. Or maybe the eyeball. Is he gonna shoot himself? The fuck? But we're American. Not rats. I'm gonna just shoot the turrets. Okay, I got a turret. Maybe I'll just get the turrets then. Is that Death Head? Did he fucking record the voices for that? Oh. Alright. I think it hit me. Can't actually see me, can he? Oh, wait. Yeah, we'll just go over here. It's all good.
Use your laser and shoot it in the eye.
Shoot it in the eye, alright. Well, I have to wait until he fucking opens his eye first. Oh. I guess that is the solution. Alright, so of course it's the eye again. It was the same. Alright. I think I'm not gonna shoot in the eye that time. You'll be found and punished. Shit. Oh, it's got flamethrowers. Of course it's a pyro. How much does it really have left in it for guns? Yep, exactly like London. I think I gotta take out those things. Fuck that thing. Hey, open it, open wide.
Good hit. Yes! Cowboy shooting!
Oh shit. Alright, that's okay, I don't think I'm supposed to actually shoot the missile pods, I'm just gonna say. Hey, what's up? Man. Oh shit, can I get down there like a rat? Thank you. God. Yeah, because I can hit most of his missile pods, actually. I just have to shoot him in the eye. God, I gotta be in these tunnels. I feel like Anne Frank right now. Oh wait, was that joke not appropriate? Fuck. Yeah, I think I could just get one of them. I think that's how it works. Come on. Alright, let's go. Let's try to get both turrets. What the fuck is he still doing? Alright. So now he's got no more missile pods. I'm assuming he's not gonna wanna let me do that, huh? No, the flamethrower definitely gives me a clue to that. Shit. Fuck. Life is pain right now. I need armor. Shit, I can't get beneath it actually. Or maybe I can. I just have to be a baller. Oh, nope, no yellow. And there goes the London Monitor.
Captain Luskowitz. I know a lot about you. We have the same name, you and I. William. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it. I'm a happy man. You see? Sound right in English. Say it correctly.
Goskowitz, hate to pile it on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car, we have to drive! turtling down Shit's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with death's heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. We're trapped. There are Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
That's the guy who doesn't like violence. Oh, hey. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's dead. It's a square in the chest. Yeah, this is good. Oh. Fuck. Died right in front of me. Oh, that's what I did. It just came from the water. I like how it's giving me shit to shoot at rather than getting involved in the story too much. It's like... Yeah, I'm okay with that. Fuck the story. Emotional moment. Oh. He did not come with me. What? How did we get a model of her? Okay, that's nice. Wait, what did it say about her? After extensive surgery, a team medical expert overseen by Death's Head himself managed to recreate most of Frau Engel's face, but scars will remain forever.
Glasgow! Fucking hell, that you making an entrance? Listen, Blasco, she's taken Anya, Frau fucking Engel. She's taken Seth and Bombate too. They're being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, what the devil are you doing?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
Well, shush, you're pleading, right? Yeah, Blasco, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you hurry, we can take it back, get our people out. Just keep moving. Focus out.
Oh, no throwing knives. I'm sure they know I'm here now. Also, everything's on fire. Think now's a good time for a nightmare to have a nap? Alright, let's go upstairs first. I want to get my, some knives. Shit. How's it not loaded full of ammo? Fuck, I used way more than I wanted to with that. Oh, poor Max, not getting his little toys. Well, yeah, no, this looks good. Let's go sleep in that. Oh no, it's not even letting me in there. Oh, I can read the newspapers, don't worry about it. Oh, well, they died together. The real romance here. Hey, remember that thing that we could open before? Where's this guy? Shit, where's this asshole? Oh, we can... Yep, toilet still works. Where the hell is he? I can't see shit. Thank you, next gen. Where's all the knives? They fucking removed the knives? What a ripoff. There's like unlimited knives there. This is the only reason I came up here. This is a waste of time. Well, actually, I could open that, but... Okay, well, no Wolfenstein 3D for you guys. Not like I was doing terribly well with it anyways.
Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard, I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end, on this day. I am glad to have found a friend.
Oh no, the character we had no connection with died. No, I saw his ammo pack. Oh, there you go. There's his ammo. If you did the other timeline, by the way, you'd be connected with the guy who plays the guitar.
Hey, Blasco. Should be one entryway to the hangar through a sewage tunnel, I think. Be careful, like, this place is brimming with the ugliest fucking Nazis you've ever seen.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it up here, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.